In 1928, before I was born, my father went on a big production to Africa, and it was sponsored by General Motors. And it was the Chevrolet Expedition from Cape Town to Cairo. And two trucks and a saloon car drove the 3,000 miles from Cape Town to Cairo when there were hardly any roads. And they sometimes made roads, they forded rivers, they bumped the railway line, and they traveled to Cairo. And there were only four or five people on this expedition. There was the leader, there was a radio operator, a press reporter, and my father, and an entomologist. I think there were five of them. And they got to Cairo, and then from Cairo they drove all through Europe to finish up in Gothenburg in Sweden. And of course it took months. And I suppose it was an early form of advertising, but it was promotion on a big scale. And I've tried in recent years to find out what happened to that film, but I've even tried the American Library of Congress, but I haven't been able to find any print, but it'd be wonderful archive material. So he had this, he developed this great love for Africa. And in fact, he went back again in 1935 with a director called M.A. Wetherill to film Safari, which was a film about the big game in East Africa, Kenya and Tanganyika.